Hello everyone, I'm Piotr Strzoda and I work at SIA as a Microsoft 365 architect. Today I would like to show you how Copilot can change the way you work in Power Platform. If you are anything like me, you are probably bored building the same apps one after another. So here comes Copilot. It can help you to speed up the process of building apps, so you'll have more time for building the complex ones and the more interesting ones. So let's get started. When discussing Copilot for Power Platform, it's worth mentioning that it gives power for both users and makers. Copilot allows you to build apps just from scratch, using your own natural language or existing data like Excel file. You can also edit existing apps using your own words. In Power Automate, it can guide you through building the whole flows. In Power Automate Desktop, it can even generate scripts based on your natural language. Isn't that incredible? In Power Pages, it enables the creation of entire layout, content, and even forms connected to Dataverse. You simply describe what you need, and Copilot delivers a fully functional page for your customers. If that's not enough, you have the flexibility to build your own Copilot using Copilot Studio to interact with your applications. You can even build Copilot using Copilot Studio with Copilot. But today our focus will be on Canvas apps. Today, I would like to show you how you can quickly build application using Copilot. It will be a real-life example which I have developed during the before Copilot century. We will start our journey on the homepage of makepowerapps.com. As you can see, there is a text box where you can describe the application you would like to create. There is also a possibility to create application based on existing data. For example, Excel file which I have mentioned before. Let's try to describe what we want to achieve. I have prepared prompt beforehand, so let's see. So the prompt goes, create an application which will be used to track car fleet in our company. We need to store the car's make, model, year of production, type of car, and I would like to have it as a choice. For example, sports car, van, passenger, luxury car, and its license plate. So let's see how it will go. You have to keep in mind that the length of the prompt is limited. So I have provided just basic information. We know that we need to store some additional metadata. So let's try with the following prompt. Additionally, I would like to store information if the car is petrol, diesel, hybrid, or electric. As you can see, Copilot automatically determined the name of the field. Copilot real magic happens if you would like to add more fields at once. So let's check. I would like to add date only fields, which will be inspection due date, insurance due date, and service due date. Let's check. You can even ask him to give us some suggestions. So let's try. Give me some. As you can see, we can choose one of the provided options. So it might be wise to store also the name of the owner for the car. I would like also to add information if company owns a car or car is leased. If the car is leased, I would like to know when the lease ends. So let's put it with the exact words in Copilot chat. So let's see what our app will look like. As a result, we have full-blown application which can be used on all kinds of applications. As you can see, it is responsive out of the box. We can also ask Copilot to extend our application, but you have to remember that Copilot is on its early stage and you have to learn how to talk with him. For example, let's try to add multi-step description to start building the model container, which will be needed in the later stage of our scenario. So I have prepared a prompt. Add a vertical container to main screen 1. Set its X and Y to 0 and its width and height to parent width and parent height respectively. as you can see, Copilot handles all of those actions seamlessly. However, at this stage, I encountered a limitation where I was not able to create a container inside the newly created one. So it might be a good idea to document all of the working prompts in OneNote, for example. Copilot can also help you with text and conditional formatting. Let's take it for a spin on a more polished version of our application. As you can see, we have a label which is showing the next inspection date, but it's not in the desired format. Let's try to change it with a Copilot. We can just provide the date format which we would like to have. So for example, for provided date, it would be like that. And you can see Copilot make all of the work for us. He proposed the way how we can set up it. Let's check, well, let's choose it and try it.
Okay. So far, we have used Copilot as our personal assistant to help us as a maker. We can also use its advantage for the application users. Now, we will use preview Copilot components for Canvas apps.
If you would like to use them in your application, you need to enable them in your environment. And in your application. As you can see, there are two of them. Let's try the first one. We will add a chat functionality to our model. Okay, we have included and configured the Copilot component to use data from our table. Now we can test it out. So let's ask, for example, what is the oldest car in our fleet? We get an answer, and our oldest car is produced in 1995. Okay, we can try one more example. Are there any cars whose next inspection date is within the next 30 days? As you can see, I did not need to do any filtering. Copilot did it for me. The awesome news is that you can use this preview feature in your model-driven app. But you might need to do some extra configurations in your tables. Okay, now we know that Copilot can easily extract those data on the user's request. But we would like to include predefined information on the summary screen. That's where the second component comes in handy. It's called Copilot Answer. We can provide prompt in the component's property and get the response without user's interaction. As you can see in our example, once user will open the application, he will get the summary which inspection dates are overdue. It's worth noting that this control exposes an answer allowing us to hide the control and to utilize its generated answer in our interface. Additionally, it has selected items property. Unfortunately, it's currently not functional. However, in the future, it might be useful to display only items which have been selected by prompt. I'm looking forward for this feature to be implemented. Copilot isn't here to steal the show from the makers. It is more like their secret weapon to make things faster and easier in the Power Platform world. It is more like having a buddy which will help out during development. But you have to be sure that you will feed it with the right information to get the best result. And it is not only for building stuff. You can spice up your existing applications using Copilot chat functionality. I would say it's pretty neat. I encourage you to check the functionality by yourself. Thank you for joining today.